Pregnant inmates will soon not be allowed to be shackled during labor and delivery. Governor Henry McMaster will introduce the bill signed by State Representative Nancy Mace this afternoon. The ceremonial signing is set for 2 this afternoon at the State House.